Oh no. Hey. Who the heck are you? And what are you doing in my napping spot? Wait a minute. The thing on your hip. Is that... Could it be a Sheikah Slate? If it's a Sheikah Slate, then that means... It's you! You're that Link guy you've been looking for. What luck. My scouts are out on the field looking high and low. But you just wandered my hideout. Oh, excuse me. I'm new to myself. I am the leader of the Yiga clan. The strong. The burly. The one. The only. Master Koga. Now, prepare yourself. Probably have to use maybe Magnesis. No. Stasis. No. Okay. Ah! Yes! Okay. Okay, I can actually. Oh. Okay, nope, not quite. Oh! Yeah, okay, I was gonna say, I can probably just shoot an arrow. Okay. So far, phase one is. Not that bad at all. Okay, we're in phase two. Okay. Oh, I see. Okay, not quite. Ah, not quite. I know what to do. There it goes. Okay. Ah, too high. Nope. Okay. Phase two done. Oh boy. Ah! I saw him do the same. Oh no. restart. Who would have thought I'd be done in like this? And by this guy of all people. You think I'm just going to let this stand? Do you? I almost lost my temper there. Oh, what a pain. Can't go out this way. What to do? Ah, I got it. I need to bust all my serious moves. A secret technique taught by my father's mother's father. It will destroy you. This is the end. Hello. Maybe it's just a tad too big. Are you still over there? Well, no matter. Pretty soon you'll be gone. And not just from my line of sight. Only the leader of the Yuga clan can use this secret technique. It is the ultimate. Coward, I shall be remembered. The Yuga clan will track you to the end of Hyrule. That was good. I enjoyed that one. That was actually a pretty easy fight, in my opinion. Precious Grudel. Okay, we got the Thunder Helm. Ow! How many hearts did that one arrow do? Whoa. Only have 4 fire arrows. This is gonna take a lot more than 4 fire arrows. Oh, and it's a shrine. This is working. Just I feel it's gonna take a long time. It's funny because I'm impressed that this actually works. Because lots of games that'd be like, oh, that's too weak. That's too weak to, you know, melt the ice, you know? But it actually worked. It just took a long time. And actually not as long as I thought. I thought that was going to shrink, like, right down. In the end, it broke a bit. Which is good. Melting ice hazard. Offer before me a block of ice. Only then will the path forward open. Okay, so I have to get this block of ice. I have to get this block of ice safely to the other side without it melting. this is actually even this might be even timed as well, because the ice block might be slowly melting. Doesn't seem like it though, to be honest. Well, I get it now. I didn't know you could do that. Just put you up there for now. Apparently, I thought if it touched the flames, it was dead. I thought if it touched the flames at all, it was dead. Apparently you can throw it right through the flames. Never would have guessed that.